said, who's that girl there? I wonder what went wrong so that she had to roam the streets. She doesn't do major credit cards, I doubt she does receipts. It's all not quite legitimate. And what a scummy man. Just give him half a chance, I bet he'll rob you if he can. Can see it in his eyes, yeah, that he's got a driving ban amongst some other offences.